you. Phew, that was fun. I enjoyed it. I hope you did. Okay, this is entertaining. I'm not usually that entertaining. I'm usually sort of morose and lamenting my sad life all the time, losing a girlfriend or whatever. But this is about the joy of having a dog that talks back to you. It's called Guru. And Guru was half Afghan hound and half regular poodle, all crazy. But smart as a whip. And there's a few little stories that go along with this song, so we'll start it. Why didn't I write this for the three dog night? Okay, so what happened next? Another little story. This is the last little story. Guru is missing again, only on a short-term basis, but he's missing. And Doran, remember Doran? Well, Doran's missing as well. There we are, 720 13th Avenue, going, what's up? Where's Doran? Where's Guru? Turns out, Doran's in jail, and Guru's in the pound. And the big discussion that day